Good morning and welcome back to Mountain Valley Farm. They haven't been in sleep for far behind the wind this night. It was 1:30 a.m. when she had unloaded those straw bales. But you will have a peek on it later on, and she did a good job. So, first daylight we started out picking up the rest of the logs that are another bunch that we will have to take down, but hopefully we can let that wait until we get back up to the farm. So there were zones 196. So I see you up on the farm. I have been down to the log yard with Jet and other load of logs. So this is what we got left. And I'm not convinced that I'm on the right side, or if this one that needs extra attention. Doesn't seem like it. Change. Map to check. And cross the worm. That went better. Got one little thing laying around there. Okay, as we have one more a bit further away, and then we got all the logs, and I think you need attention. You did. And while we're at it, we will take this one. And put it here. For now. And let's reload. Sometimes it's good to make a little pause in the loading. Sometimes it's not. Oh, sorry, tractor. I'm so sorry. This is ready to go down to the yard, but we will not do it now. We'll put you here now and go fetch our stomach grinder. And we have a warning for hail, so I don't want to start mowing. It will take away that map too. And you've seen this so many times. I don't think you wish to do that anymore. You have gotten stuck up on stumps before. And this seems to be a high one. So I will be back when we have finished this. But during the break here, a farmer Elowin has been resting as she didn't sleep anything last night. So she's feeling quite rested and I'm ready to do some work here. And hopefully we will keep the nice weather now. See where we can find some grass. Not in the tree anymore. Beside them. If you're going to drive in here, you have to look out. It's a tree maze. It looks like you are doing those curves just fine. I'm impressed. So we will see how much silage bales we can get from cutting the grass here. And it looks like we are having some grass bales. And you are really fond of riding around these trees. No doubt to any bad event here. What you did. And now you've got the problem with that bale. So we're going to cut the grass here as much as we can of it. Then we are going to use a mill to take care of all the rest of it. Unfortunately, the mower. Do you need new glasses, Elowin? You are missing things. And a lot of things. Around here, as you do like to have a merry-go-round in the trees, weird little trees or whatever. I never understood her fascination. We have to have some kind of escape route like that because I always forget to stop when it's time to do that. You can pick that up in other ways. On a forecast of disasters. That's a moment. That's good. This machine leaves rather big tracks on the ground. Let's see where I've been. take a break from this machine and go over to this one. Just so we don't get surprised by bad weather. And they are salvaged. If we had had an open field here, we could have used... Why don't you do anything by yourself? I thought that was the point. Could have this on follow me and that might have been the button. Then I have to drive straight and more careful. I think I have another Bales somewhere else, but I can't remember. This takes an awful lot of time. I know there are mods that speed this up. This is a default machine. So we ask back with this. And I guess you could go in and mess with the XML file. But I never done that for a vehicle and I don't know if I will do it. So we got 6 bales that far. So let's get out of that tractor and into our little ruin. And I was thinking of stopping here. Because this grass tank holds 3,500 liters or something like that. It's almost a full day. And even if it takes a bit longer, we do have the time for it. We have almost all the time in the world. If we so wish. And this little Land Rover, whatever you call it, is really fun to drive. And that grass can't be cut. There are grass on this map that we can't cut on other places. And you are in the way. Never thought of that when I put you there. Doesn't matter. You are annoying that I can't cut you. The only thing you need to do with this mower is to keep an eye on how much grass is in the tank, because it doesn't stop by itself. It's up to you to stop it. So you can cut a lot of grass without getting any. And if you have the gloves as I do, you can see how many percent the tank is holding at the moment. Done. Let's stay back and we go over here. And I have the sun in my eyes, so I don't see good where I'm going. Full 92%. And we are full. So B. And we will go out here and use tip anywhere. And we're getting the line like so. And when we are done with that, we will take this baler. We should get a new baler out of this. Work for it. Look, we've got the bale. ammo. And then, of course, we'll go over and juice our weapon. And now I see two other things. So we've got eight. Sorry, I didn't say anything. I was thinking. So this is the procedure we will do for the rest of the day. And probably a bit of tomorrow too. So, until tomorrow, have a really nice day, and do take care. So, this is what can happen, and I don't know how to make it stop. We can't drive, we can't do anything. Ah, finally. That was interesting.